card qualified.
He's going to be the number 11. This is Joe Maracle. Joe Maracle.
One lap of qualifying, by the way. And first, his one goal lap 17.29.2 for the Royal Refuse Service Toyota Celica.
The 0-1 machine, this is Randy Dunlap out of Cottage Grove. Randy Dunlap, car owned by Aaron Brooks. It is also a Toyota Celica. Sponsored by Quality RV Repairs, Dia Hospital Roofing Supply. Special thanks to Andrew. 18.83018830 for Randy Dunlap on lap one. So 17.29.2 the time to beat Joe Maracle. The 44M, this is Scott Sprague, now living in Eugene. Scott Sprague, Froggy's Towing, Big B Tire, Dan's Automotive, Spunk Tires, Goshen Equipment. Chris Pierce, Randy Dunlap, Scott Sprague. The 77 car on the racetrack. This is Jared Simmons, the teenager out of Cottage Grove. Jared Simmons, fourth quarter, 1966-8-19668. Sponsored by Peabody Enterprises, Industrial Ventures, and Froggy's Towing. Running a Honda Prelude. Number 71, driving for car owner Randy Cool. This is Daniel Ray. Daniel Ray, DT Machine and Fab, also A1 Auto Supply. Ray on Springfield in second quick for his lap time. 17.89.6, 17.89.6 for the 71 Ray. This is Jim Simmons. Jim Simmons in the 89 Cool Beans Expresso hopping on board this season. Body Works One, Harvey Smith Auto Repair. Nicholas Knapp Auto Parts. It's a Honda Prelude. Ford Quick 18.82.7.18.82.7. And special thanks to all the people that pitched in to get this car ready for this weekend. That's the 89 of Jim Simmons. The 23, Brandon Letsum. Brandon Letsum of Arcola, Toyota Echo. He has one victory this year. And his time will be second quick, 17.77.7.1777. The 23 car. Chase Donaldson out of Dexter. The Chase Gardens Cafe and Bistro. GNR Pick Apart Auto Wrecking Evolve Me. For James Donaldson. So Joe Maracle, James Donaldson, Brandon Letsum, Daniel Ray, your top four. And round up the top five, Chris Pierce. That's after nine cars have qualified. In the 27 machine out of Cottage Grove, this is Stephanie Holiday. Stephanie Holiday in the Ford Escort, sponsored by Jeff's Garage and West End Performance. 24.64.1 on that lap for Stephanie Holiday. Our next qualifier, I believe it's going to be the 44 out of Roseburg, Brandon Fox. Brandon Fox, you know, 44. Thank you. Swiss Froggies towing Honda Prelude, Mike Simmons out of Cottage Grove. Sixth quick, 18.69.6, 186.96 for the number two of Mike Simmons. Here's the number 80. Good to see this driver back about a month off since he was last in action. James McClure out of Harrisburg. Toyota Camry, ninth quick, 19.033.19.033. Fire.